I had a perfectly good 1976 BMW R90/6. It was complete, a numbers matching bike. Everything was there. It ran beautifully. I told Lance about it. Lance came to visit me and rode it. He liked it. He stole it. Soon I began to receive pictures of the bikes, parts, pieces being painted, replaced, distorted, schematics, electrics, new exhaust, tires. Grainy videos were sent to me.
Let me show you guys my latest invention. I'm in the middle of it right now, so it looks kind of ugly, but you'll get the idea. Here it is with the seat mounted. As you can see, it's totally invisible, and then it drops down like this. And all my goods are right there.
So remember that beautiful, perfect R90/6? Well, here, take one last look at it. That's the last time it looked like that. Now it's magnificent.